walking through his word and spirit brings about new birth. Not only must you have God's word in order to be born again, in order to be pastor, in order to be a bishop, whatever, you must have God's spirit. Christ gives being to his word, that is, gives life to his word. You cannot build one up spiritually on philosophies. Theory about the world or history of the world, it is not possible. We are made spiritual by living in the world and by the world living in us. Faith is a spiritual force. It is not a natural issue. Faith is of man's spirit, not of man's mind or body. Faith cannot be imitated. The Bible says it must arise in each person's heart. It's not imitating someone else's action. God will meet you when you obey what he told you to do by his spirit, based on his word. It is not only committing the word to memory, which is valuable, no doubt about that, but it is letting that word become an integral part of your being. A man can be a pastor by profession and not starting out. A man can be a Christian by profession and not such in heart. The word dominating you is the lordship of Christ in you. Letting the word have right of way in your life is letting Christ have right of way. God is building himself into us, making himself a part of us as the world dominates, rules, and satisfies our spirit nations. Tell your neighbor, God is building himself into us, making himself a part of us as the world dominates, rules, and satisfies our spirit natures. Thank you.